is with deep regret the Rochefort Fire Department and Friendship Ambulance announced the line of duty death of paramedic firefighter Michael Lessar due to complications from COVID-19. Paramedic firefighter Lessar joined the Rochefort Fire Department in 2018 as a part-time EMS provider before transitioning to one of the first full-time positions in the department's history. Prior to joining the Rochefort Fire Department, paramedic firefighter Lessar served his country as a member of the United States Army. Paramedic firefighter Lessar also had a 20-year career in the Reading Fire Department, where he retired as a deputy chief. He's survived by his wife, son, father, and mother. Funeral arrangements are pending and will be announced at a later date.